Rome, pursued by Burridge.
And now we're going to have a scrap. The gloves are off as the Bull comes over on Eager. There it's Bull and Ben Eager. Eager got in a good left. Bull looking to answer with the right. And a good uppercut from Eager. Got to the chin of Bull. And he looks to answer with the right, but they both hit the deck. As Eddie pointed out, this has been brewing for a little while with Ben Eager, and then Bull really came to the aid of a teammate.
Yeah, and that was Chris Russell. Ben Eager did what he was supposed to do. You're not going to be able to get this puck. I mean, Ben Eager just kind of, it was more body position, and Russell just kind of lost his balance a little bit. Somebody yapping from the Columbus Blue Jacket bench. And then here comes Jared Bull. And then, Eager got a real quick one right on the jaw, and then Bull caught Eager right there, right on the side of the face. And Eager called it, Pat, with an uppercut right towards the end there, right off the boards. And then they go wrestling to the ice here at United Center. Is Ben Eager in a penalty box, and the Chicago native, Crystal Lake native, sitting in the other penalty box, Jared Bull.